flag is right here. You'll see it says Panorama. Underneath it says there's a sculpture with all sorts of figures joined together. That's Mystic Messenger, and that's another Bill Reid sculpture.
Wow.
So we're very fortunate here from lots of good artists. This is a brand new one here, which is done by Inuit sculptor, and it's called The Wolf in the Canoe. So it's quite appropriate. Wolf in the Canoe.